January 21, 2023. Brazil's Lula replaces army chief in aftermath of riots. The Brazilian president gave his top army general his marching orders despite assurances of the military's loyalty.